Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if fingerprint login or Windows Hello fingerprint is not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. First, I will describe you the issue and then we will resolve it with a working solution. So currently I am on the lock screen, and here when I pull up the lock screen, I can click on the sign in option and you can see that here only Microsoft account password and PIN is available. The fingerprint login I have set up earlier on this system is no longer working and no longer a sign in option on the lock screen. If I go to settings app and then accounts and then sign in options, under ways to sign in you can see that fingerprint recognition, I have an error message, that is, we couldn't find a fingerprint scanner compatible with Windows Hello fingerprint and the set up another fingerprint. Remove this sign in option are grayed out because I have earlier set up fingerprint on this system. And to investigate further, if I go to device manager, here you can see that the fingerprint has exclamation mark and it is under other devices, not under biometric devices. In most rarest cases, it could be a hardware problem due to fingerprint reader not working properly, while in most of cases it is a software problem. So the solution is very simple. You have to update the fingerprint driver. So when I double click on this driver, you can see that the device status is the drivers for this device are not installed. There are no compatible drivers for this device. And if I click on the update driver, here I selected search automatically for drivers. I'm already connected to the internet, so selecting this option is the best choice. But here you can see that Windows was unable to install your fingerprint driver. If you know the manufacturer of your device, you can visit their website and check the support section for downloadable drivers. If Windows update is not giving you the fingerprint reader driver, then you can install the fingerprint driver from your device manufacturer's website. If your fingerprint is inbuilt to the system, go to your system manufacturer's website. If you have bought external fingerprint reader, head over to their website and download the fingerprint driver from there. So in this case, I already have the fingerprint driver and I will now attempt to install it and see if that works. So here I have launched the setup and clicked yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the fingerprint driver installation window, I just selected next and then accept the agreement and then click next, and the driver is now being installed. And as you can see that the fingerprint driver is now installed, I will just click finish on this window to close it, and then the device manager is now automatically refreshed as the driver is installed, and you can see that under biometric devices I have the fingerprint reader driver installed. Now let's see if the fingerprint login is now working. So we will again go back to the settings app. It is not updated right now because I have to reopen the settings app. So I will just press Windows plus X keys and select setting. So inside settings, we again go to the accounts and then sign in options. Under sign in options, you can see that now the fingerprint recognition is no longer having any error and the fingerprint I have earlier registered is now recognized. Now we will go back to the lock screen and see if the fingerprint login is now working. Just click on the start button and open start menu, then click on your user account profile name and then select lock. So we are now back to the lock screen. You can also press Windows plus L keys to access lock screen. When we pull up the lock screen, you can see that if we click on sign in options now, the fingerprint sign in is also available here and we can now just unlock the system using the fingerprint recognition. So this is how you can fix fingerprint login not working issue in Windows 11 operating system. If you still have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. I'll be happy to help you. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.